everyone, and welcome back to Fear. Looks like we're in one of those nice little spooky sections of the game. No spooks yet. It's pretty vacant at the moment. Ooh. Did I come from there, or what? No, I didn't. I will remember this stuff. Oh yeah, my favorite song. I'm sure I've already said it before, but this game reminds me a lot of Half-Life. By the way, a little informational tidbit about why computers used to be this color all the time, like gray and silver and beige and stuff, is because in Germany they actually have laws against having computers in office spaces being darker colored, because, you know, like, it makes it like, oh, it's like a foreboding atmosphere or something. I don't understand it either, but, like, yeah, that's legit the case. Why home computers were beige and white for so long. Apparently that's more inviting. I don't think it is. It feels more like sterile and freaky to me. Now black, that's an inviting color because it's just like, it's cooled, it's calming, it's dark, it's not like blinding you in the eyes, you know? That's why you don't see many people wearing white pants unless they have never seen dirt in their life. What was my objective again? Wait. Okay. Fear operative, get the company network online for the fear coordinator, and get the last location at S5 Recon Camp. Locate and reset network. Okay, but where's that? I feel like it would be in here with all these computers and crap, but, probably not, apparently. Where I climb through here. Well, fiddlesticks, man. Does one of these computers do something? Maybe not. There's too many computers in this place to check, but I mean, don't hurt to check. Wait. Wait a diggity darn second, there's no monitor here. Well, as usual. Just to get it online, but the how and the where of it's pretty darn unknown to me. It's unbeknownst to me. I'm sure there's anything here in the break room. Yeah, I'm starting to get the feeling I may have to look something up. I haven't been in here yet. Oh, it's just out here. Oh, well. So I have. Alright. For being up here. Guess I was, though. Like, it's no mystery that I missed something. Okay, so I've officially ruled out that I can't break through these gates. Oh, shoot, man. Whoa, what the heck? Oh my gosh, is this where I've been running around for like 15 minutes. I feel dumb. Like, really dumb. You have no idea how dumb I feel. And I'm blind. Oh, well, how pleasant. Whoa. I had a feeling that would happen. That's a really... Is that a water fountain? If so, that's really short. Get on my knees to freaking drink water. Splendid. They're back. Hmm. can see their shadows before you can see them. That's just freaking scary. What are they, though? Are they robots? Are they people? What are they?
Alright, it's uploading. Looks like the Icarus program got shut down in favor of something called Perseus, which, from what I can tell, is funded by DOD. I'm guessing that's where Fendelin and soldiers came from.
Work, god dang it. I think I just blasted it. Oh, 3PO, where could he be? Freak was that?
Back that way. Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
Never mind why. You want my help, that's the price.
Yeah, there's probably guys back here. Either that or he's part of this attack, I don't know. Oh, well. That's nice. I get a hunch that this is his office space. Cheesy poos. Yeah, for a second, I legit thought that was Cheetos when I first saw it. I mean, I wouldn't put it past them. I mean, there is Dell branding in this game. First place. Looks like it. Alright. I'm too terribly far behind. That's the plus side in all of this. Wait a minute, I didn't notice that before.
You have one new message. First message from Ian
Hines. Norton and Ian Hines. Look, Alice Wade stopped by my office this morning. A little awkward thing, but, I really need to tell him to have some window around her. It's not that I personally give a rat's ass. Last thing you need right now is a sexual harassment case drawing unwanted attention to the task force. It's supposed to be a secret after all, okay? Thanks, Jordan.
End of messages.
Ooh, how topical for modern days of sexual harassment cases being filed left and right. looks like this is the area that's where I'm supposed to be at. So much equipment. Oh. All the security gates are open now, so that's good. So this was his desk, and I came in here through here, right? So what'd he do? Close me in? Shh. What a jerk. So I came from this direction. Oh yeah, I came from this direction. Okay. Friend? Maybe. Where you at? A thing I had to turn on, I would be this.
Okay, I'm showing that the network has been rebooted. Good job. It'll take a minute for the system to come back online.
Man, I gotta go all the way back.
Mr. Mapes.
Well, this just sucks.
Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
Another lost checkpoint would have been whenever I had to hold my own there. Something spooky? I didn't see it. I mean, other than that. Yeah, if they're gonna just scare me here, it's pretty darn ineffective because I'm just checking all the computers and telephones. It's actually like a very detailed texture of the circuitry. Jeez. Considering most of the textures in here are like just above N64 quality. Yeah. Slippery when wet. All under construction. Okay. As I was gonna say, I'm like, jeez, slippery is the least of your concerns.
You're heading toward the lake. last known location of that Delta team. Secure the site and wait for Jen.
You've seen her, haven't you?
Yeah.
She is the original.
I just picked up that
old. Oh man, she's the first one that they did testing on. Jeez, that sucks.
I was made from her, and I was born from her. We are separate.
I don't know what that means, but
we are one.
So in other words, there are two different people who were in the psychic test thing. Okay. And were in labs and bullcrap. So that's what this is all about. It's a bit unnecessary, don't you think? Can't see with a hoot. Well, I guess I have the inability to use doorknobs in this state. Oh, come on, all this crap again. Person?
She is a prisoner, floating in darkness, like the unborn in the wombs. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Shit, I lost him again. Fuck!
I don't know why my capture window at the time froze, but the picture's still going, so I take it I'm still recording? And I don't know. Oh man, I am so lost already. Everything looks the same. Imagine if there's plain drywall, I should just be able to bust through it. And I'm continuing to be lost. No. I'm gonna turn around real quick. I got stuff to do out here. Oh. Okay. There it is. Who made this mess?
What do you think, Jen?
There was a lot of anger in this room.
That's great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Tunnel's gotta be close.
Almost complete liquefaction. This is going to take some time.
I'll just prance through all this blood. Okay, so it's my objective now.
10 years, so it's your Paxton Fidel.
Real helpful information here. Where do I head from here? Alright, so I'm gonna have to jump down there, is what you're telling me. Alright.
Progress is progress, and progress must grow!
These are always comforting noises to hear. Heck did I just see? I swear swear I saw a rat in the area. I'm just going nuts. Oh, which way do I want to go? This way or that way? I think I'll go this way. It seems smaller. Yes. Okay. Can't jump up in there. Okay, this strobe light really needs to cut it out. It's driving me nuts. My brain split in two looking at that crap all day. You thought you were safe. I find breaking the glass so therapeutic. Man, I'm rolling in them med kits right now. Probably gonna need them later on really badly, though. Massage. Sounds like someone didn't listen to orders, and look what the freak happened. Jeez, is there gonna be like a big freaking part where I won't get med kits later? Because I feel like I'm getting an awful lot for there being nothing happening. Is that my phone? Yeah, it is. Oh crap, man. Ooh. This looks nice and spooky. Gave him on a right and a left and a right and a left and a right and a left. Oh, well, you look like you had some fun. Fell asleep while eating all this jam. Okay, where are you at, pal?
I'm in the supply closet! Finally!
Alright, another civilian. Dead mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guy special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop.
Elevators? Okay. That's gotta be further ahead, I assume.
Someone's messing with the security system. They may be trying to box you in.
Big surprise. Gee, it's probably that big fat moron again. Man, it doesn't take but two kicks in the head and you're dead in this game. Say, quick, ain't that a kick in the head? Yes. I see why they gave me all those med kits.
Hold your fire. Hey, good to see you again. Any way to get these gates open?
Unfortunately, no.
Then I guess we're gonna have to improvise.
By yourself? I mean, you stayed alive this long.
Stand back.
I'm not sure, honestly. Because I don't remember. Pardon me. Okay, he was in a supply closet.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
You weren't in here.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
That's supposed to make me feel better.
Maybe a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online. Why you were taken hostage.
They were asking about Harlan Wade. He and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn district over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Man, I got a lot of goodies just from wandering around aimlessly. Oh, there's the stairs. In plain sight. Maybe because the toxin was in the air? I don't know. Maybe because it wasn't in the groundwater, it was just in the normal water. Yeah, who knows. Either way, there's some crazy fishy toxin crap going on. Yeah, well, this is comforting, isn't it? And they're all dead. Cheetos.
Great. The elevators are working again.
Great.
But now the security gates are all shutting. You're going to have to find another way to the roof. Holiday, can you guys escort Mr. Bishop? We'll take good care of him.
On the roof? What do we want to go back up there for? Oh, you probably get the hostage to safety. What the heck? I'd like to leave. My gosh, is my game broken? I swear. Oh, I see. There we go.
Fetters, I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
All right, get back to the room and sit tight. Maybe a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Big surprise. What the dickens am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to go up there, aren't I? Don't do that. Scaring the crap out of me. In other words, you're saying the little girl is the first prototype. I gotta freaking be like the first scene in The Matrix. They have to slink along the building. I wanna go down there. Looks a lot crows. Feel stupid. Okay. Where's the other guy at? Pretty sure I saw one run away earlier. They're just gonna spring around a corner and murder me.
Flashlight.
As soon as I hit the health button, I died. And I got, I gotta do this crap all over again. Man, ain't none left of him. Right next to me. Jeez. Huh? Now that crow's trying to scare me, but it's not working. Through there. Question still remains. Is there anybody around?
Fire and rescue's giving up on Yankowski. I'm hoping he just banged his head really hard and is wandering around the harbor with amnesia.
That's always great. That's why we need a freaking amnesia plot. If there wasn't enough going on. Jeez. Exploded on impact. Huh? Killed me that time. I shot him and he was gonna just explode to pieces and all of a sudden I'm dead. Man. Where's the next checkpoint? Language, mister. Great. Dang. There's just no freaking end to these things. Oh, that's what killed me whenever he died. His gun firing off. What a bunch of bull crap. I had to be pretty close to the next checkpoint, because this is pretty far back at this point. What the freak happened? I didn't know there was anybody else around. Crap, man. Okay. Made to this point yet again. I don't like that that's what he hopes, you know? Wait a minute. It means I missed a spot back there. Jeez. This part looked way more optional than the other part. How the heck am I supposed to know? So this was the non-optional part. Unless it's a different route to get to the same place. Well, it would appear that that was entirely the bonus area. Okay. Onward and yonward. I don't like that noise. It's gonna give away one of these days. Oh, I missed some health. Of course I did. Be seeing you all next time in the next episode of Fear. Goodbye.